All right, Luke Pepple, talk about that game. That looked like fun.
That was a lot of fun. Everybody's just tired. Everybody's just working as hard as they can, and it was just good to get the win.
Does that mean you guys basically left it all out there?
Oh, yeah, definitely. Everybody's just dead, at overtime especially, so it was good to get the win out of that.
So tell me, what's going through your mind? You guys have a pretty comfortable lead there at the end of regulation, and yet Adam Central comes back to put it into overtime.
Oh, yeah, definitely. Everybody on their team was shooting it well. They wouldn't miss, and so, I mean, they were never out of it, and it was just good to put it away.
Yeah, in the end, you guys did put it away. You're in the championship game. How's it feel?
It feels great. This is the first time for me to be in the championship game, so hopefully we'll get it done.
Are you guys concerned at all? You've had a couple of pretty tough games. Are you guys going to be tired?
Oh, yeah, we'll definitely be tired, but we'll be ready to go.
Well, last night you talked about closing out the game. It might not have been in regulation, but you still closed it out.
Yeah, we closed it out. Adam Central, very good basketball team, hung in there right with us, made some big shots, and you know, made us make some free throws down the stretch. It was, you know, great comeback by them in regulation, and then they were doing the same thing in overtime.
I think everybody sees your team putting up the points, but, I mean, it seems like when your team needs to step up, they do.
Yeah, I think so. I really think it's more about our defense. When our defense is going, it gets our energy going and creates offense for us. We struggled in the half court offensively tonight, but when we were able to get some turnovers and get the game in transition, we were able to score.
And I'm sure all you can ask for at this point is to be in the championship game, and you're there.
Absolutely. We're pleased to be there, and we look forward to it. We know whoever's going to be there is going to be a very good, very tough opponent for us.
Is there anything concerning about this up-and-down game that your team's playing right now? I mean, even though you're undefeated.
There's always concerning things. I think for us right now, as long as we're maintaining maximum effort, well, I'm pleased. We can walk away, and if we win or lose, you know, whatever happens, happens, as long as we're giving good effort and we're focused the whole time.